cat.
It sounds like a dying cat.
How dare you? I'm classically trained in singing.
Okay, let's just get to the video. Oh my goodness.
Phew! It's hotter than the devil's dickens in here, huh?
I don't get it. Why is it when it's hot, people say it's hotter than the devil's dickens, but when it's cold, people say it's colder than a witch's dickens?
No.
Yes, you've never heard that. My dad says that all the time.
A witch's dickens? Why would a witch's dickens be so cold?
Because they're a cold little witches be out here trying to summon demons, trying to convert people to the devil. It's the yin and the yang of life. The devil's the witch's. You know, I'm a bit of a witch. I'm a bit of a bitch. Put me on your Quidditch team and I'll catch the snitch.
I probably shouldn't be the one to pick up food next time.
What else did you get?
Oh, Zane. He goes in for
You bought three different kinds of Eggos. You don't need this many Eggos! Oh, and a bottle of syrup to top it all off. Well done. Get the hell in the car. Topping this on top of all the other
ones. We needed one box of waffles. I got three different kinds and syrup.
You want to lose weight.
Losing weight means I'm losing, baby.
You're losing.
Not winning.
You're losing time. Oh, let's get on the news, Zane.
Hey, Zane!
Oh, those are those one-seated cars. Look, it looks like it's out of, like, Austin
Powers. Oh, my God, what is that?
Ah! It's a vehicle that you could not fit in.
Hi, I'm Harry Potter. Even though I'm from the UK, I do love America, which is why I've come to Transylvania and see all of their fantastic students. Like this one, Wednesday Adams. Tell me, Wednesday, what do you love most about life?
I don't like life. I like death.
Oh, yes, death. We study that a lot in Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Dark arts? I know a lot about dark arts. It's like cutting open a rabbit and spilling its blood all over a canvas.
Oh, okay. Wednesday, I must say I love your pigtails.
Touch me again and I'll see that you die a slow and painful death.
Well, something about your hair, though. Oh, it's a Horcrux! I call the Horcrux being snatched! Oh, you want it back? No, no!
I caught the Horcrux!
He's a good.
We thought since we obviously can't commit crimes today,
we decided to get ourselves involved in a little crime. Like an escape room.
Solve this mystery if you.
For those that remember, I'm figuring this out.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four. We gon' figure this out. Solve this mystery. Imagine the vlogs. Imagine the vlogs during the purge.
I would go in like an indestructible steel box and just sleep the whole time.
Earthquake beds, like the ones where it's just.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
That to be mine. Like right when that alarm like goes off, it's like, welcome to the purge. Good night.
Realistically, people wouldn't kill people. Like, think about it. Like,
people wouldn't go around kill people because they would be too afraid to get killed themselves.
Think about it.
Yeah. I don't know. Hanging out with all the internet YouTubers out here, it's a cutthroat game. I think people would be like, oh, this is my opportunity to get at the top.
Our friend group, we all get strapped up, we leave the house, we start killing each other first. You come right out with the guns like, ready. I come right behind him.
Corinna on the purge. Picture you said that of like the girls. Corinna would just be like, Corinna's Instagram story, you see her with that mask and like
the chains like,
Corinna's outfit on the purge would be amazing.
Oh yeah,
oh
no, Trisha's.
Oh my god, Trisha's whole like G-Wagon. AK-47, just like, wipe up guys.
Dead body's hanging from Trisha's G-Wagon with Christmas lights wrapped around. This is actually sounding really fun. I want this to happen.
I know, I really wish we had outfits like on our way.
So guys, you let me know in the comments, would you hide or would you see?
Hide. If you seek it, we know you're a damn murderer.
I already know Heath would be
all prepared for it.
Imagine Heath just ready to go.
He'd be like cleaning his guns out.
Is it illegal if we say who we would kill on the purge? Because that means we would have
to. Oh, it's not very kill. It's just like, who would we kill? No, I'd kill.
Why?
Because, dude, he is a bad person. He is a bad person. I would kill.
Guys, we didn't name any names.
No, yeah.
Look, it's Tessa Brooks.
Got the competition shut.
Who's Tessa Brooks?
Oh, she's
from Team 10.
I don't know.
Tessa Brooks is like someone I feel like you would want to go for.
Isn't she dating like Jake Paul?
No, that's
Who's Tessa Brooks dating?
I was about to say Electra.
Carmen Electra.
What's her name? What's her name?
Tessa Brooks.
No, the other one.
Hannah Stocking.
No!
I don't watch like D10, dude.
Can someone draw Matt a web of everybody on YouTube? Or in the comments below, just do a little, do every group on YouTube and put the names. I'm gonna like one of them so Matt can go take a look, see what's going on.
I don't know. All of you guys like in the Vlog Squad group chat are always just like, all the ladies YouTube drama, and I'm like, I don't know who that is.
The other day,
I walked out of a store and I heard, excuse me, young man.
Yes, ma'am. And she goes,
Can you come here for a second? I need help stepping off this curb.
Only happens in movies.
I know. I'm so proud of myself. Anyway, so I put on my arm. She grabbed it. Stepped off the curb.
You didn't ask for a tip?
She just gives me a nickel.
Now, don't spend this all in one place, young man.
Man, we are in L.A. I am trying to pay my bills. And I just took the time of day to help you across the street. She's like, exactly. We live in L.A. I'm giving you only a nickel.
I mean, though, looking back on it, I just thought maybe she was just flirting with me. Because it was like that big of a curb. Meanwhile, she's like getting in her big old, like, Escalade or something like that. I didn't need any help with that, but sure, ma'am, I'll help you step off a curb.
Oh my god, that was Iggy Azalea.
Get out of here.
I swear to god. Should we turn around?
No, we're not turning around for Iggy Azalea.
We hit the back of her car just to get her attention.
She's like, why you do that?
Start off the vlog by saying, what the are you eating? I thought we're supposed to be eating better. I thought we're on this whole health kick. You know, I've been taking all my vitamins because you told me to.
I've been on such a good health kick that I deserve to treat myself.
No. Can't eat that around me because...
Zane. Don't be jealous that I have a fast metabolism, okay?
I have a fast metabolism too. Look at this shit.
You better stop!
Metabolism. That's fast food.
The thing is,
I can digest this fast. I also eat healthy like every morning.
I digest it fast too. Baby, when I eat something like that, I pop in a body cleanse and that comes out faster than you could think.
A cleanse. Only thing that I've seen being cleansed.
My liver. I'm lying to you.
You're lying to my
face. Remember I told you I went with Tata In-N-Out to get him and Corinna food? I got food too. And I got a shake. And I got fries.
I'm not surprised. Every time we go over to David's house, you're like sneaking drumsticks.
Guys, not drumsticks, the chicken, drumsticks, the ice cream.
The ice cream drumsticks.
Just like going to the fridge and seeing a Fanta. It's so hard to not want to crack open and take a couple sips.
I don't get it. You make good money, you buy this house. Why can't you put that money to just getting a personal trainer?
Because I won't make it to the personal trainer. I'm really bad. Like, I need someone to literally come to my house, drag my ass. People just say I pull it off well. I pull off this.
Let's sign up for a class right now.
What class?
Soul Cycle.
What is that? Is that for people that need soul?
It's just cycling with a little bit of soul.
I bike at the gym. I bike for like six and a half.
Yeah, you bike for like 5 minutes just as like a little warm up.
Because
that's the easiest thing. Because
I take my pre-workout and I need something to kickstart my body.
Oh, come on. You look like Mary Poppins out on that thing. Just going for a casual stroll in the park.
Everyone's busting their ass.
And I'm sitting there on this phone just like la-ti-da.
I'm on my phone just catching on my Twitter, seeing your guys' notifications and just reading.
The only thing that you need to see what's going up is your weight, baby. Oh, God.
But guys, but seriously, no, honestly, I've been...
Someone's gonna are you about to make a huge commitment to your health right now? You're gonna see a huge transformation from me. Some fan's gonna make some edit of like you like saying, I'm gonna get healthy, and then like 5 months from now, it's like you getting... you getting bigger.
You know what?
Just own it. Own it.
I wanna be so big.
You're to the point.
No, that's actually... I mean... Babe, what are body positivity? That doesn't only mean positivity on the scale, baby. Body positivity is looking at yourself and thinking, wow, I'm so beautiful.
And I love that. I agree with you on that.
You're lying.
I'm just concerned for your health and as your best friend.
I want to see you healthy, Zane. I want you to be around.
I want you to
be around. I'm so concerned about your health, Zane.
I'd like to thank my team, my management, my agency.
Oh god, no. Would you mention me in your acceptance speech?
No.
Okay, no. We're done recording.
That.
Okay, you're gonna be the same thing. We gotta get some hair transplants. So you came out with like a whole new hair piece. Everyone's like tuning in on their laptops watching Zane, like,
does Zane look a little different?
Like, your hairline is just like 3 inches more closer to you. And the nominees are. Work done, like
the nominees are
most bots.
Ghost. We were in that haunted house. I swear there was this girl working in there who recognized Zane. She was like, Zane.
Are you good at mazes?
I'm not good at mazes at all.
Zane has a terrible sense of direction. He doesn't even know how to get to his own house sometimes. This is what Zane's kitchen looks like.
Zane, you need to help, ma'am. Are you okay?
Okay. I have a map somewhere. I think it's in my back pocket.
And Emily has been a really great guide for us this entire time. Oh my god, she just turned.
Get home safely.
Oh man.
Oh my god, she's moving.
Look what you did. Now she's following us.
Emily, I'm gonna need to get a restraining order on you, okay?
See, yeah. You still have your glasses on.
Can you take it off?
The haunted house is over.
Oh dear, she's getting cold.